Hey guys, and welcome back to another video at Uniquely Natural. Today I will be trimming my ends off and finally be fully natural today. So I hope y'all stay tuned for the video. The lady that's gonna be doing my hair today, I don't know if she's gonna wanna be filmed, so I'm just gonna let her do my hair off camera and then show y'all the results. So
hello.
I hope y'all stay tuned. Hey, how you doing?
Okay.
Hey guys, I'm back. Welcome to the long-awaited video of my big chop. I know I was supposed to put this video on a few weeks ago, but I took a little break from doing YouTube, so here it is. First, I started off with freshly washed hair. This is Tara, the lady that is doing my hair today. When she first started cutting my hair, she already did a section off camera, so she's on to the next section now. And how she's cutting my hair is she's cutting strand by strand. She just wanted to make sure that every curl was going to be even and that nothing was uneven. She actually took her time and cut my hair, so I thank her for that. And that's basically all she's doing for right now, is just making sure that she cuts my hair even and make sure that all the dead ends are off. Finally, after like 2.5 hours, she's finally on the last section. I felt like that took forever and a year. So basically all she did with my hair is take a gel-like substance and just put it on my hair to see what part of my hair needed to be cut, and she trimmed it from there. And she just made sure she sprayed my hair with water to maintain moisture. And that's about it. And I will show y'all the final result after this. So I'll be back.
Here you go around.
Excuse me, bro.
Mm-hmm.
You like it,
brother?
Mm-hmm, girl, it's natural. Now you don't cut it for another 6 months, huh?
So this is my hair, everyone. I finally cut all the straight ends off, and this is how it looks. So y'all will see my bantu knots after it's done. Well guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And tell everybody that you know about Uniquely Natural. And don't forget to subscribe to my friend's channel, Jika and Orion's World. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.